Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to create a more block for renaming a file name or folder name in Sketchware. So for renaming any file or folder in Sketchware, we need the file path, and the file path means the directory in which the file is stored. So here I have created this more block containing three string variables: directory, file1 and file2. Directory, which is underscore directory, is the folder name in which the file is stored. It is the path of the folder. Then file1 is name of the file, and file2 is the name to which the file name has to be changed. So first I define a file called directory from this underscore directory, which is the directory block. So here I have defined the folder in which the file is stored as a file called directory. After that, I have defined a file called old file from the file name, which is stored in the corresponding directory. So underscore file1 is the file name, and it is defined as a file called old file. Now underscore file2 is the new file name, and it is defined as a file called new file. Now I change or rename the old file to new file by writing old file dot rename to new file, and that's all is required for changing the file1 in directory to file2. So I will use this on button click. I'll use this more block when button1 is clicked. So when button1 is clicked, I will change. In SD card, I have this folder called books, and in this folder, I have a folder called clinical1. So here I will change this clinical1 to a different name, clinical_2. So here, when button1 is clicked, first I use make directory path empty. So this will add write extension storage permissions in Android manifest file. After that, I check if the file path get external storage directory /books/clinical1 exists or not. If this exists, then I use this more block for changing the file name. I rename in get external storage directory /books. This is the directory. The file clinical1 to clinical_2, and then I toast file renamed. I've already installed this app. Here's this app. So when I click on rename button, it says file renamed. Now let's check the file manager. Here when I click on books, you can see that clinical1 is changed to clinical_2. So that's all is required for renaming any file or folder in Sketchware. So this is the more block. You can have a look at it once again. That's all in this video. Thank you very much for watching this.